fine day's work, brother. We need only record the heretical text we burned today, and our task is complete. Now, where's that ledger?
Here, on the bench. But don't worry. I already noted all of the burned books. We should see if Sister Rosewood needs a hand, though. She discovered...
There's nothing I can save from that fire. It's all ashes. I need to check that ledger and see if what I want is still here.
Bizarre cures for impotence? I tell you, I've seen enough take-one mandrake root recipes to last a lifetime.
No, this was different. Sister Rosewood saw the Archive's hiding place in a vision. She seemed deeply disturbed by what was in it, from what Brother Diaz told me. He heard her whisper, "Destroy the Abbey."
What? But stop this talk. It is nearing blasphemy.
She wanted to tell me something.
Diaz told me. He heard her whisper, "This could destroy the Abbey."
Hey,
what?
Over here.
Stop this talk. It is nearing blasphemy.
What do you want?
It's Mylani. He went into that building with the red poster over there. Said he wanted to check for something real quick-like. Well, that was hours ago, and he's not back. And with overseers crawling all over the place, I just know something bad happened.
You look tough. Why don't you go check on him?
Can't. Promised I'd stay put right here, out of harm's way. Lon says we can't risk us both getting hurt. Especially if... Please. Can you just go check on him for me? I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, let's do that then.
Said he wanted to check for something real quick-like. Well, that was hours ago, and he's not back. And with overseers crawling all over the place, I just know something bad happened.
You look tough. Why don't you go check on him?
Can't. Promised I'd stay put right here, out of harm's way. Lon says we can't risk us both...
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
The Void tempts mysteries and craves answers. But all it gives is a form to the world's fears.
Open up! We know you're in there! Surrender and we won't harm you for entering a quarantined area.
We'll just deliver you to the Void.
Open the door! Open the cursed door!
Calm yourself. He can't stay in there forever.
Do you think he escaped through a back exit?
It's a bar. He's probably drunk and passed out. You know how these blasphemous rats seek out sin?
Last warning! Open up or we blow the...
What the hell do you mean by new? We've killed so many innocent by now.
Thank you.
stink, do I? At least I have a job. But just please.
I'm sorry. He didn't make it. But I found this letter with him. Thought you might want it.
Oh, no. Lonnie. Thank you. Here. Take this for your trouble.
Thanks, but I'm good. You keep that.
Restricted area. You must need supplies. It's all yours. Enjoy. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard. Nice doing business with you. Oh, don't see many customers coming in from that district anymore. Be careful out there.